On your mark.
In second place with 88 points, Issaquah.